What are you saying? Hold on a second.
Schatz, das wird jetzt so dunkel, Schatz. Meine Güte.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is me again, Josie here. And on today's video, we are going to do some unboxing again. However, this is a very small piece. And this is one of my favorite because... See, my husband is at the back of the camera and he's trying to unfocus me. Okay, now we are going to proceed with the unboxing. I am so excited to show you guys, and again, this is my favorite because. What do you want to say? Crazy. See? It's making me out of focus. You want to go in front of the camera? Come in front of the camera. No. He does not want to come in front of the camera. He's a very shy type of guy. So, again, I went to the city today. Normally, I don't have anything... that I really wanted to buy, but so I drop a TKMAXX. You know, some girls, shut up. Some girls just wanted to go like window shopping or whatever. They don't really have some plans in mind as to what are they going to buy. And even though maybe there is an instance that you might want to pick something while you are on your way to the shop or to your house, whatever. Now, without further ado, this is it. Ta-da-ding! Look at it. Can you see? So I got it at TKMAXX, and I am so happy to tell you guys that I got it for half of the price only, or even less than that, because I bought it for €5.99. And as if you have seen my video, you know that I love Real Technique brushes, and now we are going to open it. I can't really find it here in Germany, but for some reason it was on sale, or it is being sold at TKMAXX. I think they got some of the product from wherever else. Originally it has a what do you call this, like pricing stamp from the UK. This says here from the UK, so I think it's great. You need to stop this because I will be copyright. It's kind of garnish again here. This is so loud.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Okay. Kainis naman to ang hirap. Okay, now we are going to proceed with the unboxing. It's too hard to open it without like ruining the box though. See? Hold on a second. Schatz, das wird jetzt so dunkel, Schatz. Meine Güte.
Now the seats. Sechs.
You wanted to provoke me. So. I can't open it. It's annoying me. Oh, God. Wait a minute. Does it open? It doesn't open. Okay, you just ruined the box. Crazy husband. There you go. Finally. This is the packaging. I don't really care about the packaging though. Normally, if you're buying Real Technique brushes, it comes in a clear package so you could see it right away. But this one, it comes in this package, and this is really very small. As you could see, I could cover my I could cover it with my entire hands. So, ta-da! Ta-da! There you go. Look how pretty that is. I think it is a limited edition, which is meant for holiday. And this is how small it is. However, as you can see, what is it for, by the way? Let me just read it. This is the Mini Expert Face Brush, and you could use it for a liquid foundation, while the other one is this one. This one is a mini contour brush with a rounded head for you to apply powder or contour contouring makeup or highlights. So, and just like any other Real Technique brush, it's very soft. And what I do like about it is that it is synthetic, so you could clean it right away. You don't really have to worry so much if you're going to ruin the brush. Oh, by the way, the name is actually labeled on the brush. I'm not sure if you could read. See that? No, I don't think so. See? Here? Okay, it doesn't show. Well, anyway, this is the Mini Expert Face Brush, and this one is a mini contour brush. It is very perfect because I'm going on a holiday to the Philippines, and I can just put it in my hand carry without thinking that I will. Well, anyway, I'm already over luggage. So that's it, you guys. It's supposed to be a very short video, but then again, some people here at my in my house is currently annoying me for everything that I'm doing right now, if it has something to do with video. So I hope you guys like this video. If you do like it, give me a thumbs up, share it, give me some feedback. If you have any question, leave it down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Have a great day. Bye-bye. What are you saying? Bye.